Let's give another big hand for the Karitan group, dance group. Okay, it's our turn. So after the cultural group comes the cool dance. All right. My name is Alan. I represent American line dancers. We're going to give you four kinds of dances. On the fifth one, I want you to join us, okay? Four kinds. Number one is cha-cha. Number two is hip-hop. Number three is jitterbug, my own creation, by the way. And the last one is a tango, my own creation also. Okay, I'm going to call my team one by one. Don't worry, you're going to face here because it's a four-wall dance. Alu and Caroline will be next to me. In case you want to know why American line dancing, there are four countries represented here. Caroline is Chinese-American. Okay, and then of course I'm going to call Jasmine, she's Malaysian-American. Cheryl is Irish-American. And the rest are Pinoy and Pinay. Alright. Okay, number one, cha-cha. I gotta put this down, okay? Because when it's Bluetooth, you have so much magnetic personality interfering with the sound. So.
Okay.
Okay, next is hip hop. I call this hip hop for moms. Okay, easy. Okay, the next is jitterbug, okay? If you haven't seen Pinoy jitterbug, this is jitterbug Pinoy.
Pasensya na ako, ang nagamit.
Out here. The finale, we have to cool down, okay? If you haven't seen tango line dance, you're in for a treat. This is a tango line dance. We're gonna slow it down after this stay because I want to teach you an easy dance, okay? For those of you who want to learn an easy line dance, this is tango for you.
Salamatan kahit man lamang sa isang awitin. Parang kailan lang halos ako ay magpalimot sa lansangan. Dahil sa inyo ang aking tiyan at ang bulsa'y nagkalaman. Kaya't itong awitin aking inaawit, nais ko'y kayo ang handugan. Tatanda at lilipas din ako, ngunit mayroong awitin iiwanan sa inyong alaala. Kaibigan, tatanda at lilipas ako. Ngunit mayroong awitin, iiwanan sa inyong alaala. Dahil minsan tayo'y nagkasama, tatanda at ilipas din ako. Ngunit mayroong awitin, iiwanan sa inyong alaala. Dahil minsan tayo'y nagkasama.
Now it's your turn.
Now it's your turn to learn. Come on, one quick dance. I still have 5 minutes to burn. Easy, come on. You're gonna learn an easy dance. It's your chance. All right, come on. I have all my assistants to help you, okay? All right, you gonna join? All right. 32 easy line dance, okay? This is an easy one. Just go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's heel place, heel place. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rocking chair. 5, 6, 7, 8. That's your first 8. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna do a what you call a K step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Reverse K. Oh, Kalayaan. Okay, okay. That's 30, 24. Okay, we're almost done. Let's do that from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, rocking chair, K step. You clap on the even numbers. Reverse K direction. And the final 8, you just do like vine from electric slide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you're on a new wall. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, rocking chair, K. Reverse K. Now bind to right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel place, heel place. Rocking chair. K. And bind, reverse, I'm sorry. And then bind to the right. Turn to your left. Go heel place, heel place. Rocking chair. K.